In the next Air Force Television News,
I'm Staff Sergeant Cheryl Cho for Air Force News, and I'll have a story that just might make you sweat a little.
Plus, Vandenberg EMTs have a new look, a civilian one. The Air Force reaches out to small business in a big way, and what it takes to be the best recruiter in the Air Force. We'll have those stories and more on the next Air Force Television News.